is the thing that gets me vexed, is to hear a woman called a weaker sex. If there is a thing that gets me vexed, is to hear a woman called a weaker sex. The modern girl is developed physically. Some of them could even fight with Joe Louis. Don't mind their face, me looking, no send they hold you in a clinch, you'll also ball for punishment. Some of them may look so submissive, but this attitude is deceptive. You would believe they cannot speak. They appear so soft, so meek and weak. But it's when you meet them in a gymnasium that you realize how they're vigorous and strong. And in the end, when you make them your wife, they shock you and surprise you for the balance of your life. Now I'll call some names and listen please. Tell me if any man could conquer these. Be Winifred and Elvira, Jenny Bar, John Van De Fire. Well, if you meet up with these tyrants in battle, the best thing to do is to scuttle. For they had the police in dismay. These were the warriors of the dreaded Kanbule. Modern girl is full of surprises. Never neglects exercises. If she challenges your boxing ability, don't think it's an easy victory. Don't let the aura of a sweet docility paralyze your judgment or evoke your sympathy. Don't think of her youth, her size, her height, or else you're bald for murder, for you're bound to lose the fight.